On December 9, 2021, General Atomics unveiled the Mojave drone, not only an upgrade from the MQ-1C Gray Eagle, but also a groundbreaking short takeoff and landing design. Let's unveil the mystery behind this drone. The Mojave features leading-edge slats and double-slotted flaps, with a wingspan of 16 meters and a maximum endurance exceeding 25 hours. Its STOL design allows for easy takeoff and landing on unprepared surfaces, enabling it to execute a wide range of missions from reconnaissance to firepower strikes. The drone's takeoff and landing distance depend on the mission and configuration. From a remarkably short 90 to 120 meters to a 300 meter takeoff distance when carrying 12 missiles, witness the awe-inspiring performances of the Mojave in various scenarios. Equipped with two 4-bay racks, the drone can carry up to 16 AGM-114 Hellfire missiles, doubling the capacity of MQ-1C and quadrupling that of MQ-9. This design surpasses similar products, providing limitless possibilities for diverse mission requirements. Interest in the Mojave spans from the U.S. Navy carrier battle groups to the U.S. Air Force distributed operations, as well as the U.S. Army and NATO allies. The Mojave drone stands not only as a technological pinnacle but also as the key to victory on future battlefields. Its STOL capability, multifunctional configuration, and environmental adaptability showcased the innovation prowess of General Atomics. Let's anticipate together how this drone will demonstrate its formidable strategic value on the international stage in the future. Thank you for watching. We hope you found the video informative and enjoyable. Stay tuned for more exciting content in the future. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for updates on the latest advancements in technology.